What's wonderful about the spirit of an entrepreneur is that they do not see the problems, they see the solutions.
You know, my thing is helping people. You know, I work in the community, I live in the community, and I look around and see all these issues. I said, what can I do to help?
I'm inspired now by the same thing I was inspired by, you know, 25 years ago, a sense of justice, really.
Mothers for Justice and Equality, through the raising of awareness, has allowed the city and other officials to see how violence affects not just individuals, but affects whole communities.
We have a lot of clients, and if I can just reach my clients, and my clients can reach their people, and it's just like a domino effect. We talk about a lot of issues, so we do workshops on different things that plague in the community.
When we first came to launch, we approached the Boston Foundation, and the Grassroots Fund was the exact appropriate type of fund to help us get a proof of concept and move forward.
Grassroots Fund differed from other funders because it came with the support and leadership of the Boston Foundation.
The Boston Foundation is my biggest sponsorship. It's one for them. You know, I couldn't do the things I do.
The Grassroots Fund was actually Future Boston's first sponsor ever.
I reached out to the Boston Foundation and we provided jobs for those boys. And we started a support group with our social worker that meets every week.
Without seed funding from the Grassroots Fund, Future Boston would have taken a lot longer to get off the ground, and it would have not have been as legitimized as it was with having a support from the Boston Foundation.
Without the support of the Grassroots Fund, Mothers for Justice and Equality would not be in existence today.
The way that the Grassroots Fund really reflects this spirit is that it allows for smaller organizations with ideas that maybe they just need to get to a proof of concept.
Because I'm doing 300 kids on my own, so I know if I incorporate every barbershop, every salon in this community, I can knock out 600 to 1,000 kids in one day. That's my goal.
You know, I believe every young person should have access to a good education, that they should live in safety, that they should have support and love around them. And I don't think we live in that world yet, so this is the work that we can do.
Having a space for innovation in Boston is really important because we can't just rest on our laurels and say, you know, we were the first city, we've always been cutting edge. In order to remain cutting edge, we need to innovate.
I think it's important for, you know, someone from the community, someone that's doing business in the community, to be a leader.
And how we as a city, as leaders, need to come up with real strategies.
And then it also allows the Boston Foundation to track it and to see their growth and hopefully eventually bring them into a portfolio.